He was shocked that every charge defense was caught. Frankly, we were expecting an acquittal. Frankly, we were expecting an acquittal at this stage, because in our submission that we have produced, we thought it was overwhelming. We heard very carefully what the learned judge said. We, of course, have got to give the greatest of respect to his view. He has heard the evidence. He has taken a different interpretation, both on facts as well as the law. Okay? Like, for instance, I give you an example. We have always said that to be a director in the context of 409 Penal Code, you must be the real director. There is no such thing as a shadow director, because shadow director is a concept in civil law, never in criminal law. Because criminal law, there must be certainty. You can't be in a situation where you're not certain if a criminal proceeding can in fact encompass a shadow director. Because in criminal matter, the law has got to state it very, very clearly. Our opinion is that the word director cannot be interpreted liberally to include a shadow director. A shadow director, as you know, is not a director that is registered as the director. Okay? This is just one example.